Well,
state calls Omar Little, Your Honor.
Faggot.
Do you solemnly swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
Surely do.
State your name for the record.
Omar Devone Little.
Mr. Little, how old are you?
About 29, thereabout.
And where do you live?
No place in particular, ma'am.
You're homeless?
In the wind, so to speak.
And what is your occupation?
Occupation?
What exactly do you do for a living, Mr. Little?
I rip and run.
You?
I robs drug dealers.
And exactly how long has this been your occupation, Mr. Little?
Oh, I don't know exactly. I venture to say maybe about 8 or 9 years.
Mr. Little, how does a man rob drug dealers for 8 or 9 years and live to tell about it?
Date of time, I suppose.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta lope. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Been spending most of the night living in the best of battle life.
I got you.
Been spending most of the night living in the best of battle life. Been spending most of the night living in the best of battle life. Been spending most of the night living in the best of battle life.
Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the state, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tin in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a loped out gangster, set tripping banker. And my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things is going, I don't know. After minute, hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking. It's going on in the kitchen, but I don't know what's cooking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool.
You're my eyeball witness, huh? So why'd you step up on this?
Bird trifling, basically. Killer everyday working man and all. I mean, don't get it twisted. I do some dirt, too, but I ain't never put my gun on nobody who wasn't in the game.
A man must have a code.
Oh, no doubt.